my makeup page, how I gotta show you today. I'm getting ready to do my hair in some crochet. Yes. And you guys wanna, I'm gonna give you a little sneak peek video. I'm doing the crochet braids. And I'm trying to, I'm thinking about doing one in one color. Like this brown right here. And number one. I think that's number one. I already started on the rolls already. This method I'm doing, I'm going to show you now. I'm connecting braids. I connected 1, 2, 3 braids. 1, 2, 3 braids. I'm going to show you. And the back is in a ponytail because these are going to be French braids. The French braids. It's going to get connected to the French braids and go down the French braids. I'm going to crochet in there. That's it. So how you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty good. As you see, my hair. Yeah. Okay. I don't want any parts. I don't want my braids to do it, but I don't want it to snap either. Neither. Okay. This part. One. Okay. I think I did this long time. The braid's gonna fall over. I'm not gonna start over on that line just because I did one braid bigger than the rest. I see a lot of people trying to say, you know, how I get to the back on the ponytail while I'm really good.
Anytime I knock with that rubber band, no rubber band. Every time I put down, you show me that. If I know pull out, she got my back. I do you, I'm happy that. I do you, say everything I do is for my woman. Anything at all where you talk, I go do one. Me, I know they see another girl for my visuals. Loving you, now in my ritual.
It'll be like 1, 2, right. Looking at the braids, you can see the pain to the face. crochet needle. This is where it opens up at. This is the hanging part, the lap, and it closes. That what closes up on the head, the lap. So, I'm going to go ahead and take the crochet needle under the first braid.
Maria's ready to buy her first home. But a down payment and closing costs, those are big checks.
I have a mirror in front of me too, so. I'm going to turn sideways. I'm going to go under the floor. My braid is kind of tight. And then you're gonna turn the crochet open right here. The latch is open. You're gonna hook the braid into it. Push the needle back through the hole of the hair. You're going to push the needle through. See? The needle through the hole of the hair. You know, the hoop of the hair. Because any crochet hair is going to have an opening. It's going to have an opening. Right here. It's like a hoop. To hold. And you're going to put the end of the braid into the opening of the One thing about me when it comes to my crochet hair, so when you dip my hair, you gotta always dip it. Make sure you dip it, because look, you know, there you go. I'm gonna dip it. Hold it up. The center of the braid, remember the center of the braid, because you want the illusions to look like it is that braid itself. It's coming from your scalp. So, put the loop. See what the hole is? Put that on the open the needle. Close the latch. I don't want no damage to my hair. So tight. I know it's tight. I'm wondering if it's okay, take it through the loop. Take this off. And we're gonna pull it on through. So we're tighten it up to make it look like this comes from my scalp.
Back in 2019, I was outside free, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what Freddy was in, you can't help for me. Keep dreaming, pineapple juice, I give a sweet semen. I know what they like, so I just keep cheesing. Hard drive full of heat seeking. Trying to come the same day as Jack rethinking. You don't need Givenchy, you need Jesus. Why do y'all sleep on me? I need reasons. I got plaques in the mail peak season. Shout out to my UPS workers, making sure I receive it. Do it to believe it. I've been a throw up the sex in a
Oh, it's true. Yeah, the first day. I got it open. I don't know if I have it open or not. And some of my braids is not as tight as the other. The front edge has to be tight because you want it to look fresh. One way has to definitely be tight.
Yes, I am. They say you're a superstar now, damn. I guess I am. You might be the man, well, that's unless I am. Okay, I'll confess I am. Go ahead and get undressed, I am.
I don't want to pull no trigger. I just want to be, what's up, this? I don't want no waffle. Right there. I'm back. Not going, no problem. No problem. So I will not be pulling your hair all the way through breaking my hair. No, no, no. You gotta tighten it already. Turn it through the loop. You see that loop? It's coming through it. Take this off. You can take your time turning it through. Start. Another break. I'm gonna put it into a ponytail. Get ready for swimming. Yes. Get ready for swimming. Okay, guys. Almost done. Oh, that was perfect. Very black now. I'm going to pick a pool. With black. I'm just doing the back right now.
Outside year round.
from one side to the other. Back when I'm done. It took probably about 2 hours and a half, 2 hours 45 minutes, but I stopped doing other stuff, you know. Yep, I did the pick up the braids. Black. And the now I'm gonna go dip the hair. And thank you guys for watching. Me do my crochet braids. And I'm lucky because I wanna go swimming and when I get wet because it's been hot. You know, because I'm actually need to turn the fan on right now. I'm sweating. And this hair is not gonna make it no better. But hey, this is what it is. You don't want to comb your hair, you don't want to keep putting on wigs, this is what you do. You braid it. And this is what I did. And I think I'm going to keep it braided for a while, too. Maybe try it for the rest of the summer.